usually you get to be more popular when you suffer an assassination attempt, an illness. Reagan and his administration came out of this horrific episode with much more political capital than they had going into it, because the public united around the presidency and they united around President Reagan. Many of the world leaders who've had COVID or struggled with the virus have come out of it stronger with their public. Donald Trump, fascinatingly, doesn't seem to have taken those lessons from history.
Part of the problem with Trump is the last thing he wants is for people to feel sorry for him. It's counter to everything he wants to project. Right. Reagan comes out of the hospital wearing a red cardigan, right? Trump comes out of the hospital in a full suit, makeup, saluting, taking his mask off. The image he wants to project is the guy on the stamp, not the guy in the rocking chair.
That's right. And part of that, of course, is because nobody blamed Reagan for being shot. Whereas there's an argument, of course, that what Donald Trump has done led to his own illness, that his own rallies without masks and social distancing, and therefore he tries to change the argument from recklessness to courage, right? I am courageous by going out there and not wearing my mask and living life the way we should live it, and don't let this COVID scare you and don't let it dominate you. And it's such a different message, right? That instead of being his fault, it's actually a sign of his bravery.